is that?
He's safest on the roads. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear.
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Now I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. I shall strive to...
Masterfully done!
This is a place quite restful to me.
Dried fish are a local staple. Word is, the fishmonger here is also learned in medicinal lands.
Join me for a drink.
Stay a moment. I've news for Mel. His brother is dead. We were fleeing. I saw it. I did nothing. I cannot face Mel. Please.
Best find Mel.
Not be easy. But we'd best go tell Merrin. Ah, the village chapel.
Lovely chapel. Served by...
Tis selfish. Might we speak of my thanks? Tis a... In the wake of the dragon's coming, as a novice and a newcomer, I have yet to commit. The scriptures were secure in the... If you come upon them...
What I can help you with?
Let's have a look outside the church. Perhaps someone knows aught.
Places people rarely go.
'Twas me. I confess it. I took the father's book. I tried to go back and find them. I just wanted to look at it. Forgive me. I'd got to steal a glance. I dropped it as I ran.
Where would a mischievous child play?
I'll take that.
What's that?
One could walk most of the village across the rooftops.
I hear tell. Are you off to join the Duke?
What I can help.
I am new, but now I cannot. The scriptures! You found them! Oh, may. I cannot thank you enough. Now I can once more offer prop. But I have dallied.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
and carry yourself.
Then he's dead. Do you watch your fans? We'll only get harder with time, Arisen.
What? Cortez?
Elvar has suffered. Cortez made his choice. He faced his end with valor. Elvar bears no fault in that. My thanks, good Fisher. I am sorry this burden fell upon.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. The least we can do is pay our respects to the dead.
I thank you, Cortez. I live.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Maya, but if he.
This looks interesting.
Sometimes I feel like a ship against the current. I swore to heal your wound, yet I feel I know less now than when I started. I can't stand idly by while you risk all to save us. There must be some way I might aid you, if only a little. Sometimes I feel like a ship against the current. Thank you.
Remember
flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin. Flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.
Flying monsters plague the path to Grand Sorin.
Aye, many, and yet you. What can I do you for? As you will. As you will. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
Shadows crawl with fiends. Stay watchful.
Goblin!
It's a human!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Recovery, coming up.
Be healed! Leave it to me.
Shadows crawl with fiends. Stay watchful.
Ah!
rocks here may hold all.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. Stay wary of the water's edge, lest you attract the brine. Will not stop until
the Duke could stand to commission some new roads. Well sturdy, this place. Notion.
We can see. Have your pick. What will it be today? 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 Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Within this tent sits a rift stone. Touch a rift stone and you can guide a new pawn to this world. Built to keep out goblins, I should think. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Kill them all!
Armed bandits are risen.
Any that would target the original are mine.
Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of. I'll take that.
Get in!
There's uneven footing. Watch your step!
Armed road!
It's difficult to walk such a narrow path. I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day, eh?
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant, but fear not. We walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydroids.
Quite the grand structure. Awake us.
Allow no monster to approach the cart!
Don't let them get at the car.
take no chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
Stay on the cart side!
Grand Sorin stands beyond this way chasm.
This pass is a list for every manner of foul beasts.
This place is under harpies.
No man can say from where they will strike.
This trifle.
Don't worry, with I am here.
So careless.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
There, Master Harpies!
What else would you expect?
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame to flee. Strength in numbers arisen.
The pass is treacherous, Master. Watch ahead.
Never forget, constant vigilance.
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
Go, Master! Harpies!
Strength in numbers, citizen.
This is a fine place to lie in ambush, is it?
now at once.
Would you expect with my help?
This looks interesting.
This stretch is home to wolves. Take care they don't surround us. This place must have seen a ferocious.
We're battle. Not far now, men.
Find the Wake Castle before Grand.
Keep Ford. Marching.
It is but a trice to the capital from here.
Keep
near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warn. Fine strap.
Strength in numbers, arisen.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded.
Good.
Be careful.
We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
Be healed!
Recovery, coming up.
I'm on my way.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
What else would you expect with my help?
Careful, a goblin!
Would you expect with my help?
We'll catch our foes unawares. The first strike.
The capital is in sight.
Get him!
They're armed, Master.
We've near arrived.
Insolence!
Get
Coming up.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sword.
I shall restore your health.
Hold on. I'm dead!
Fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
Strength in numbers, Arisen. Sovereign in the Worm Hunt. Grand Sorin, capital of Grensis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
Good. Rest up, men. This way leads on.
For the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle, men! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Edizen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Sorin. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
There's a woman called Sarah who may know something.
There's a woman called Sarah who may know something.
There's a woman called Sarah who may know something.
There's a woman called Sarah who may know something.
Thank you.
First time in the capital? Best find lodging first. The inn's a grand source of news as well, what with folk coming in from all Grancis. There's a fine place just inside the city gates. Just look for the sign. First time in the inn... There's a...
Hail, traveler! Come from...
Aye, well, you're not a...
Say, have you chanced upon the falls near the encampment? There's a cave secreted behind, full of old ruins, too. I walked in a few paces once, curious to see how far it went. My nerve left me past that, though it grieves me to imagine all the treasure I... If you have the metal and the ink, perhaps you'll come back to share your findings in recompense.
Comes to drink here.
I see you're up truly even as long that mate tis work.
Ah, say friend, have you chanced upon a strange old man of late? Shady mean, queer mumblings.
They call him the Elysian, a name I hear far too often.
Well, keep the man in mind. I've business with him myself.
I've been drenched.
Are you the arisen, the men of the course? Ah, forgive me. Pray, I am Asalam, and this is my inn. I hope this is... Oh, you... Then the shortest path, there you'll find Grand Sorin's bond guild. It is a... Just tell the sentries you have business. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick. Any you like.
Have your pick. Any you come again soon.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Seems the Pawn Guild lies in the western part of town.
Seems the Pawn Guild lies in the western part of town.
How good to see you again! You remember me, yes? Madeline, you'll find naught but the finest wares. You'll find naught but the... Thank you very much.
Mind the guards on watch, Master. They'll not suffer any untoward behavior lightly.
You've good eye. Most folk I see. There's no ch- I'm sure you'll find all you-
Thank you.
sure you'll find all you need. Or then, why not be? I'll not beat round the bush. I'll have the goods ready by... I'm sure you'll find out any time.
Lies in the craftsman's quarter. This shop will see to your hair, should you be of a mind to have it started.
Seems the West Gate.
State your business.
The Pawn Guild, is it?
All right. Through here and to the left. Just don't make a nuisance of yourself, eh?
Seems you're at the center of the storm, Liz. Or perhaps it's you that's...
Always.
We are an end for... We can safeguard. It is our pleasure. Pray, come.
Have your pick. Any you like.
Come again soon.
I would ask you a favor, a wise choice. I have long searched for a Salomets, the book itself. I would ask you to recompense.
Well met, sir. Grasped the trick of commanding pawns, have you?
Hear the tingling tale of the brave servant ladies, she who struck the mortal blow against the vicious creature.
Well met, sir.
What purpose do you suppose those men's posts have?
A cloud of unease. We've time yet? Time yet? Come back whenever.
Some walk here.
I was just.
I can offer.
Tis my.
Just name it, sir. Just name it, sir.
Come again.
Stand!
What else would you expect? With my help? The animals...
Grab.
It's a far cry from the roads we're accustomed to, that's for certain.
We're near the beast's nest. Head softly. Look at these goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups.
This passage links South and Central Grancis. Look at these goblin tracks. They're troublesome groups.
Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of.
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources. Worms coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains. 'Tis far stronger than a common goblin! It was a fine scrap,
did
if
it?
I may say so myself.
Careful! A goblin!
Any that would target the arisen are mine.
Let's have its armor
stay
and
on
shield
your guard. The journey to the goblin.
We'll rob them in a single charge!
It was a fine scrap,
did
if I may say so myself. A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary! Hobgoblins are weak against the cold!
Goblin! The goblin and a helm is their chief!
I'll leave the weak bones to you.
A weakling is a weakling still!
Goblin! I'll take that.
The one casting stones!
It is most unsettling. Best we chose our path carefully.
You'll find as much
growth
as we will at Cruz. I dare say this road scarce sees civilians.
A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
We have tried. It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
It is far stronger than a common goblin!
Never want for hiding spots in the forest. Strength in numbers.
We have triumphed.
It's your tired rest. It was a fine scrap, if I may say so myself.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void.
We've near arrived!
Seems the Duke aims to ring all Grancies with strongholds.
Fortress.
I thank you from the depths of my heart.
The goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
Goblin! Hobgoblin! It's a formidable foe!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
There's no way we could have lost.
We have triumphed! It is difficult to walk such a narrow path. Careful! A goblin!
Hobgoblin! It is a formidable foe! I'll leave the weak foes to you.
The first strike shall be mine. I'll begin with the strongest. Watch for ranged attack!
What a fine scrap.
Did
I not say so myself?
I'll take that.
What's that?
Not a pleasant odor. Monsters must be near.
It is far stronger than a common goblin!
Strength in numbers.
What else would you expect? With my help.
It is far stronger than a common goblin!
Slay their leader and their morale is lost.
Still! common goblin.
Leave it to me.
Strength in numbers.
What else would you expect? With my
help.
Did
it!
The water's edge.
I'll leave the weak pose to you.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress.
What's this? Goblins roam in packs.
Far stronger than a common goblin.
Goblins of this forest have a taste for food.
We have triumphed.
plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods. Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
It is a bought crystal.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Speak to these people, and in time, you'll build a bond of trust.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
A pawn who puts safety above all else.
As you wish.
I try to speak or remain silent.
As you wish.
I trust we will see many victories together. How shall I celebrate our triumph?
If it pleases you.
Well, perhaps you might speak with them.
The capital is home to a pawn guild where my kind gathers.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Gran Sorin. 'Tis a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion. It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if it please you. You have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Gran Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly. Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
ought we adjust our inventory?
If you have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
Always a pleasure.
An armorer, I believe.
How do you fare? These days, a good weapon's a need no different than food or shelter. I'll confess, I do this all for the love of it.
Him who knows that I know what he seeks to know, knows it well. While he who knows not what I know, or know not. Congratulations are due. You have found the man you seek. I am, or was, perhaps like you, a child of man, bound to the dragon. Well met, young Arisen. I am he who was forged by the dragon.
All I know is yours to heal. The beast is called Yuul, it and an egg. All I know is the arisen. Tis when the soul just. All I know is your. I am him. I stand astride the bounds of life. My battle as the arisen, nor shall it. Until all I know is yours to I. A scar across. I can't eat me as long. Okay. We have. All I know is yours to hear.
What's this?
Surely the Dragonforge knowledge will be of use to you, Arisen.
In the fullness of... No, I am Dragon.
There's something drawn on the hill.
Leave it to me, Master.
You have my thanks.
My help.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Seems it was abandoned here.
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest.
Damn off the snow harpies!
Fine scrap, if I may say so myself. Night.
My kind grows better able to serve.
Some materials can only be found by night, should you wish to seek them.
Snatch up any tusks you break free!
Restore your health. Hold on. What's that? Beware of lights in the darkness. Goblins are there.
Hit weak to fire!
Thank you. iron strap. Strength in numbers, Arisen. If you're tired, rest.
That was hardly a warm-up.
They attack as a pack. Be ready.
Caution, Master. Massive beasts prowl this area.
It takes fire!
Watch their behavior, then take careful aim.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
I obey.
I am at your side. For what purpose was this place built?
There, Master! Dire wolves!
Only evergreens grow in this cold. Actually, my harvest ought to remain. It was a fine scrap, if I may so say myself.
Hardly a warm-up.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Direwolf!
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. You'd best be careful. This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay well. Our strength brought us victory.
Go at once.
Very well.
Be ready.
comes. Fall before the light!
They rampage indiscriminately.
T'was a fine strap.
May this lust be your end.
To that.
If you're tired, rest.
Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
I'll strike it with sacred magic!
The rampage indiscriminately.
Fall before the light!
It grows with the light it steals.
To you.
I'll begin with the strongest.
It draws the light from its host.
I'll strike it with holy light.
It'll take more than that.
Spring will ease our weariness.
It grows with the life it steals.
Cyclops!
Worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains. Right, Master?
Sever the tail to weaken the beast!
What's this?
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest. Be home to hidden threats.
Fear not should we lose our way, Master. Your map will serve us. Us victory.
Many alive.
A Sulfasaurian comes.
Great tonight.
The tail is severed.
Arisen, I am at your side.
It flees. Consult your map.
See a fair number of items swept. Here from upstream.
comes! The tail is severed!
It is afloat. Be vigilant.
Insolence!
Please don't overdo it.
I have you now.
May I help you?
I wonder what's inside. Fear not, should we lose our way, Master. Your map will serve us.
A visitor! This is... Well, we so rarely receive travelers here. And so, yes, please. Be welcome.
May I help you?
What's that? It looks like a cottage.
Traveler, welcome, child. We have little to offer in the way of aid, but I hope you find your visit pleasant nonetheless.
I thank you for your kindness.
Seems this place has never been touched by man.
There's a structure ahead.